What's up, guys? Today we're back at Thrill of Fight. Last episode I talked about this guy as the next person I have to beat as I beat this guy, Ugly Joe. I believe I said where he was from and his nickname. Hold on, I need to turn my headset. So, yeah, we're just gonna be beating this guy. And I need to take out my wire. Okay, let's go. So as you can see, I believe the fights have gone longer. I think this one's 3 minutes. I don't know if the first one was 3 minutes or not.
Good luck to both.
Hopefully I don't step on anything. So, as you can see throughout the fights, you might see me, fight differently or fight a little bit better. Also, tell me if you guys enjoyed the last format, but this video is going to be recorded on the first for this format, which I believe is better. Because it's entire story. But the last episode format had kind of like a phone screen, but it was much more clear and it was less shaky. I don't know already how I cut him. Oh crap. I need to take out my bracelet. Alright. I'm ready. Ooh. Actually, I'll stretch my arm. Oh, why are you backing up? By the way, since this is the third episode, I was just wondering if you guys want me to do any other games or recommend any other games. I have to buy them probably, but I have a couple games. Now, there's certain games like I can't like, they're more like sandbox games, so I can just like do random things. One game that you guys can suggest is Bone Lab. I already have Bone Lab. So if you guys want to do a series on that, I will. Come on, dude. Man, my left jab sucks. Alright, let's go. Again. Not really tired. Oh, there's... Can I burst this guy open? Ow! I think the difference with this boxer is he actually dodges more. I don't know if he has a knockout power like Joe Mastro, but it doesn't matter. Ooh, he dodged too many punches. I think he keeps showing up. shoot. Three rounds.
Four, five,
I don't actually know how many rounds there is.
Seven, eight.
Hey. Okay. Oh shoot. You got a timer there? Sorry about the guard, guys. Actually, I have a pretty big area of space, so sometimes it's very sensitive. Ooh. Okay. This should be the last round. So if you guys have been enjoying this video, make sure to like and subscribe and comment whatever you want to comment, or if I should use a certain boxing style, like, I don't know, a... I feel like this boxer is easier to knock out. Just like Darren, seven, like Joe Nastro. Eight. Like the previous boxer, I mean. But it's gonna be way harder boxers. Left hook or left. So I don't know if that was not a hook. I don't know if I've got a single knock with the uppercut. No, uppercuts are strong though. Oh, That was tiring. All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match.
I don't know how many rounds there is. I think, there's probably 3 rounds. Or 4 rounds. It doesn't say. Oh, wait, no. So, the next one is we have Luis Felix, or the Lightning, which is his nickname. Or no, his nickname is Luis the Lightning. He's from Tijuana, Mexico. And yeah, this is my next boxer. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Comment, whatever you want to comment.